Boom.
Keep them coming.
She was cherry, I was burned like the sun. I get the feeling that you're my number one. Come on, let's have some fun. Yeah, she was the sleekest thing that I'd ever seen. She gets me wetter than a yellow submarine. I think you know what I mean. Fuck the G-string and finger the frets. 120 up on the clock. Come on, baby, this is good as it gets. You gotta suck my rock.
What's going on, everyone? Bobbybarks here, and welcome to this round one matchup in the 2v2 tournament between the Janitors and HRScrubs. This is the final of the 1v1 tournament rematch. We have Valkyrie887 versus Sup3man. Valkyrie is supported by LordSirTony on Team Janitors, whereas Sup3man has The Last of Us Prodigy as his teammate. Sup3man and Last of Us Prodigy are both hunting rifle players, whereas Valkyrie887 and LordSirTony are both burst rifle players. So this is hunting rifle versus burst rifle, and it looks like HRScrubs are going to take the early lead here. TLOUProdigy getting that first down and the second down with some great hunting rifle headshots. So the Janitors are now down by two. Bomb comes in from Valkyrie. Can't land the burst rifle bullets. He's going to have to take up a position where he's not going to get a headshot. He has taken a body shot. He's getting surrounded. And Valkyrie has gone down. And Valkyrie is down. LordSirTony is really, really hurt. He's getting surrounded. I think he's a bit lost as to what to do, is Tony. Can't get to Valkyrie, just trying to keep himself alive right now. Get smoked, and that is it. They are down by six. Great start from HRScrubs. Valkyrie throws in the Molotov. He is pressing alone while LordSirTony hasn't spawned back in. Body shot comes in. I think Valkyrie is going to be in all sorts of trouble here. There is a headshot with the revolver. And now LordSirTony is about to get pressed. Smoke bomb comes in, but he smoked himself. LordSirTony. Here's the guy that Molotov'd himself twice in the 1v1. But he did manage to get a nice headshot there on Sup3man. Last of Us Prodigy is in all sorts of trouble here too. Tony should be able to get this. Prodigy has healed up though. Getting a bit too close for the hunting rifle. Manages to get a body shot and a melee combination. How he's got out of that, I have no idea. But great play from TLOUProdigy. Valkyrie needs to get in and help Tony. Manages to get a nice headshot. Can see that Sup3man is upstairs. I'm going to try and find him. Sup3man keeping his distance really, really well. They're up by six as we enter the 4 minute mark. I'd be very surprised if the Janitors can get back into this. It will be a sweet revenge for Sup3man after that defeat in the 1v1 final. Manages to get a body shot on Tony. Molotov comes in. Tony is executed by it. Valkyrie throws in a Molotov. Can't get the execution though, takes a body shot, is healing up, throws in a bomb, using the revolver. Nice play from Valkyrie. Revolver comes out again and it's taken both players out. Nice play think it's too little, too late though. I'm going to really, really struggle to get back into this. 3.5 minutes and 5 spawns behind. I need 3 squad wipes. I can't see that happening in this short space of time, particularly as Sup3man sits at the back of the map waiting for the Last of Us Prodigy to spawn in. Smart play not to engage when he's on his own. And LordSirTony now trying to find an angle on Sup3man. Manages to get some body shots in. Sup3man will have healed by now. Hunting rifle shots are coming in. Tony can't find an angle as the HR players retreat to keep the distance. Sup3man looked like he was going back upstairs again. They're just giving the janitors the runaround. Oh, nice headshot from Prodigy. And that is going to be it. Valkyrie manages to get a nice headshot with the burst rifle on Sup3man. Finishes him off. Gonna press Prodigy. Valkyrie in a 1v1 situation with Prodigy here. Puts on the armor, has 9 burst rifle bullets. If he doesn't get the execution here, it will be bad, bad play. There he goes, he gets it. Sup3man has spawned in though. Valkyrie's gonna heal up. Could do with pressing Sup3man, it will give them the slightest of chances. Nice headshot and a body shot. Valkyrie gets both players down again and is literally carrying Tony through this game as he pulls it back to within 2 spawns as we enter the last 30 seconds. If janitors can get a squad wipe here, they will tie the game. TLOUProdigy and Sup3man are happy to wait at the top though. Keeping their distance. Nice burst rifle play. I'm not sure which player that was from, but he nearly got Prodigy down. Didn't finish him off though. And it looks like HRScrubs are going through to round 2. Valkyrie and Tony cannot press this. And that is it, ladies and gentlemen. The game is over. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. And we'll see you all in the next one. Bye for now.
Base close by. Hey, yo, how you doing? Leifdawg here commentating 2v2 tournament, Bobbybarks. And we got the Loudmouths with Morley and ShutUpWalter versus TBGS with Meet-Mstr-Mayhem. And I'm blanking on the other person right now. Let's see. Nice down by Walter. Takes the early lead for the Loudmouths. Morley getting one headshot with the 9mm, but not able to finish it off. He turns his sensitivity down. So TBGS gets the lead back here. But the game is still close. Meet-Mstr-Mayhem and Somah are TBGS. And Somah goes down, but Mayhem finishes off of the... I'm not sure if that was Walter or Morley. I believe that's Walter. Okay. What we got going? Throws the smoke out. Does not get a hit with it, though. Both guys are out there. Mayhem and Somah on the inside. Loudmouths on the outside. Slowing down the action here. 2-spawn lead for TBGS. Nice headshot by Mstr-Mayhem with that revolver. And nice communication as well. They're going to be pushing in. And they get the sweep. And some special executions. And we got a big lead forming for TBGS. They're up by 4 spawns now. Just about to hit 11-minute mark. Somah uses a smoke bomb just to get away, but now he's trapped between 2 guys here. teammates behind him. Mayhem's behind him. But Walter gets the down. But, oh no, he does not get the down. Okay. And TBGS is now up by 6 wands. Oh! Morley should have had that. He had the high ground there, but he still loses that encounter. I do notice that Morley switched from the bow to the burst rifle. Probably a smart move. Because the other team is both using burst rifles, I believe. Or one's using a semi and a burst rifle. I really like the bow, but in competitive play, it's just not a very good option. Unless you know you're much better than your enemy. You're gonna lose to a burst rifle most of the time. Even against an inferior opponent. Smoke does not help him. He smokes himself and gets shivved. Loudmouths need to do something here. Down by 9 spawns. 8 minutes left. Nice headshots from down low by Morley. Can he finish it off though? Oh, nicely done with just a little bit of health left. Gets both TBGS down. That's going to help them close the gap there. Walter helps out with a special execution on his teammates down, sharing that ammo. Nice headshots by Morley again with that burst rifle. I don't know why he didn't have a burst rifle from the start. TBGS is going to retreat. He's not going to go for it. He's going to let his teammate die because he doesn't want to engage two players down there, which is probably a smart move, even though he did have the high ground. Somah has spawned back in now. And TBGS is slowing the game down a little bit now that they have the lead. Playing a little campy. But, okay, looks like, what's going on here? Okay, Somah is actually going to go down and try and get a flank. I like this move a lot. They made him think they're going to camp, and now he's going in for the flank. And he gets a nice down there. Very nicely done by Somah. Great map movement. Okay. And Walter, and it's a little standoff here between Somah and Walter. But I think Mayhem is also going to come down here, help his teammate out. Walter almost gets down there, but oh, he's going to hurt both guys, but going down himself. Not getting either down. Oh, and Mayhem almost gets mollied, but he luckily healed up just in time, and Somah comes in and finishes off the dirty work. TBGS is slowly winding this game down. The only question is if they'll be able to clear all spawns out before the time runs out. He saw him coming. He just heard it on the voice chat. TBGS saw Walter coming on that way, so they threw the smoke up. And can he get a molly kill? No, he fails with the molly. And okay, they're slowing down here. Not sure. So Walter's gonna try and go around, but he's gonna put on armor first. Got a shorty. Oh, but look at this. Somah, he tricked him. He's behind him. He's gonna get a shiv. Oh, nicely done by Somah. Nice shiv. Nice shiv. Very nicely done. Oh! He gets burned himself, but he did down. Somah did down. I believe that was Morley. But Walter spawns in and he gets it down and an execution. Smoke incoming. Drops the bomb. Oh, TBGS saw that bomb wisely held back there from the push and decided to shoot instead and got his armor off. Morley is now sans armor. He's pushing in with a molly. Another fail molly by the Loudmouths. That hurts. You're getting that box love, that welfare, and you can't capitalize it. That's when you know you're in trouble. And it looks like they're... Oh, the machete comes in Jason style. Ooh. I'm playing that Friday the 13th game. It's pretty fun. If you can ever actually get in a game. Yeah, look at this. The question is... If both the Loudmouths go down at once, it's not going to be good because then only one guy is going to spawn in. So it's better to let this guy die now. Yep, that's what happens. Morley goes down, but now they'll both spawn in with radar, but with only less than 30 seconds, it's going to be a moot point anyway. So looks like TBGS is going to move on to the next round in the tournament. Congratulations to them. Meet-Mstr-Mayhem and Somah. Good on you. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks again for watching, and catch you next time.